Today's photo is from the 1950s and shows the vast amount of open space that was still in and around Clemson while the college was so small. If you look to the right, you can see Riggs Field, which was a football practice field in this era. You can also note that Clemson played baseball behind Fike Fieldhouse at the location that is now the Sloan Tennis Center.